like I said, the band plays on the water there. There's a river there, a little inlet. Pretty busy?
I mean, it's busier at nighttime, so it's calmed down, but today was pretty busy.
Yeah.
It's been the busiest day that we've had this whole week.
Nice.
Thank you.
Found a party. Looks like they're partying early on a Saturday. Myrtle Beach. Eighth wonder of the world. 12 o'clock. Let's just go sit down. Well, we want to go in and check it out, but oh yeah, this place is cool. Do we just sit down?
I guess. Oh, I didn't see him up here. I would
have
got him.
Do we just sit down and sit anywhere?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Should show who's rapping.
who you playing, make sure you're playing the right person.
Waking up with the Mick Ultra Draft, so we're at the Bowery, and there's a volleyball tournament going on right there. Women's volleyball.
You're looking very tan.
Thank you, it's a new
looking
tan.
Good.
It's lemon tan, it's called platinum. I just put an extra coat on yesterday at 4:30 in the morning. So it's starting to develop, so if you come back in like 2 more hours, I'll be like 3 shades more dark.
Telling all our secrets here.
That's right.
That's right. Oh, that was
thank you for watching from Myrtle Beach.
Yes.
And blow the camera a kiss.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you for watching from Myrtle Beach.
All right, with Emily here, we know this girl. She's got a lot of fans. What do you want to say to your fans out here?
Okay. What do I say?
Follow you on Instagram?
Yeah, but my Instagram's kind of lame now. So you have to look at it.
Really, is that it?
But this
follow
is it.
Her, Miss Emily B, with a 3 as an E.
That's right, and 2 R's, because I'm extra. But yeah, follow me on Instagram, you'll just see all my cute pictures, and maybe a little bit extra.
Was actually pretty good. That's false advertising. So this is where
I came in here for hot beer and I got a cold one.
I'm gonna complain. So this is where the band Alabama originated.
Oh, is that where they started?
Yep.
Whisper on the screen, doesn't change a thing, won't bring you back.